Hi, I'm Roberto, and I was recently selected for a Fulbright Fellowship here in Mexico City. And I'll be working with low-income youth, teaching them filmmaking, and also working with filmmakers from Mexico City, as well as from UCLA, which I recently graduated. And part of being a Fulbright Fellow is being a cultural ambassador, so expect to see posts from local attractions such as this, also food, arts, and also the progress of my own film project. Expect to see these posts about once a week or every 2 weeks. And personally, it's been quite a journey to get here to Mexico City, and really just looking forward to experiencing the culture, the rich heritage here in Mexico, and I hope to share this with you. And part of that is actually coming here to Teotihuacan. And I'm actually standing on top of the Pirámide de la Luna, which is the Pyramid of the Moon, and behind me is the Pyramid of the Sun, also known as the Pirámide del Sol. It's actually the biggest structure, or it was the largest structure in Latin America. So actually, another thing, Fulbright invited us here to Teotihuacan. So very grateful for their invitation, both Comexis and the Fulbright Garcia Robles Fellowship. So again, check out the video blogs. They'll be coming once or twice a week. And post on my Facebook, let me know what you think, or hit me up on Twitter, Tumblr, and the rest of the social media sites. Thank you.